Yes, looking forward to the new series just half an hour away here on BBC One. Before that, let's cook.